long enough for me. If you like having long enough, please give me. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. We run this canoe. Now that the weight is lifted, and love has surely shifted my way. Marry me. Today, every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together can never be close enough for me. You feel like I'm close enough to you. You will write and I will write the words. I love you and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over and love has finally shown her my way.
Seeking, it is not easily angered, and it keeps no records of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but restores in truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always preserves. Love never fails. Who gives this bride today?
Her mother, sisters, and I. And I do so. You know she's my pearl. No. I'm giving you because I believe you would take care of my daughter as I would. I love her as much as her family and I do.
Anyone who has cause to believe that this couple should not be joined in marriage, you may speak now or forever hold your peace. Taylor and Alex, please face each other. Under the eyes of God, Taylor, do you take Alex to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
Do you promise to honor him in love, to be sensitive to his needs, to comfort him in difficulty, and put your complete trust in him so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Under the eyes of God, Alex Eccles, do you take Taylor to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
By making this commitment, you are joining in the covenant of marriage. Do you promise her in love to be sensitive to her needs, to comfort her in difficulty, and to put your full and complete trust in her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Who has the rings?
It's still in the box.
Will each of you repeat after me? I, Taylor, give you, Alex, this ring as a symbol of my love.
I, Taylor, give you, Alex, this ring as a symbol of my love.
And commitment.
And commitment.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
I, Alex. Give you, Taylor, this ring.
Give you, Taylor, this ring.
As a symbol of my love and commitment.
As a symbol of my love and commitment.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
By the power vested in me by the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Alex Eccles.